I got another shipment of GrubTerra.
Gonna open it up. It's really easy. And this is what they look like.
I mix the black soldier fly larvae with the regular chicken feed for a complete and nutritious meal, and I sit it out for my chickens and my ducks. They're trying to pick out the best morsels. Some chickens are leaders. What would be a good way to get at the GrubTerra inside the feeder? Oh, look. Maybe I should use my foot. Now everybody's enjoying the meal. Every chicken and every duck has their own personality, and you can see it in the way that they are going at it. The chickens and ducks were raised together and they are free ranging. Sometimes they do things together, and sometimes, by their nature, they segregate themselves and do things separately. So, for instance, the ducks like to bathe in their drinking water. Here, Drake is waiting patiently for the female lead, Daffy, to finish taking her bath. Here she comes. But the chickens do not bathe in the water. They have their own way of doing things. Across the fence, you can see the neighbor's cattle grazing. And they seem to be looking at us just as we look at them. This is a little bit of what I get back. And here you see one of our chickens taking a bath in the sand that she has dug up under the pine tree. Typically, one chicken takes a bath while everybody else looks on. Petunia the duck has her own ideas, and sometimes she goes where no other duck dares to go. She's not the leader by any means, but she's got her own peculiar and eccentric ways. And so here you can see all the other ducks are waiting for her while she explores a possible nest area. And now you see that they're leaving because they know that Petunia is coming out. And here she comes to join the flock. What's she doing there? Is she planning to lay some eggs? Well, I don't know yet. But off they go again. The chickens are standing together and they watch the ducks go by. But the one thing that they all agree on is that they love their GrubTerra black soldier grubs. And that's when they join one another for the feast. Of course, the very best place to find GrubTerra black soldier fly larvae is at the source. And Drake is getting pretty close to the source. Here he goes. He's found it. That's where they come from. While the chickens and ducks are enjoying their GrubTerra, I notice that we have some new visitors, the twin fawns. They've been visiting us and grazing on our lawn ever since this spring. And just as the fawns love the grass, the chickens and the ducks love their GrubTerra. And they never tire of it. This is a very good source of nutrition for them and a nice treat. And they're pretty smart. They know where it comes from and they know where to find more. Thank you, GrubTerra.